There's more breaking news this morning in Fayetteville, where police are investigating a deadly shooting there. It happened at the Carolina Motor Inn on Gillespie Street. This was around 11 p.m. Cumberland County deputies say the shooting victim was a man who died at the hospital. Police have not released his name, and there's no word yet on any suspect or arrests.